The managing team comprises of conservators, scientists, engineers, archaeologists, museologists, and horticulturists. All of us put together are managing the site.